In this video, we have given that ABCD is a square and AO is equal to BO and angle OAB is equal to angle OBA, that is 15 degree. Then we have to find the value of theta. So if we draw a perpendicular from O on AB, suppose this point is M, and if AB is 2x, then AM will be x and BM will be x, and also BC will be 2x because ABCD is a square and in triangle AOM tan 15 degree will be equal to OM by AM, and tan 15 degree is equal to OM by AM is x. That means OM is equal to x times tan 15 degree, and tan 15 degree it is equal to tan 45 degree minus 30 degree, and tan A minus B is equal to tan A minus tan B by 1 plus tan A tan B. So this will be equal to tan 45 degree minus tan 30 degree by 1 plus tan 45 degree tan 30 degree, and tan 45 degree is 1 minus tan 30 degree is 1 by root 3 by 1 plus 1 times 1 by root 3, and it is root 3 minus 1 by root 3 by root 3 plus 1 by root 3, and root 3 will get cancelled, so it is root 3 minus 1 by root 3 plus 1, and if we multiply it with root 3 minus 1 by root 3 minus 1, then it is root 3 minus 1 whole square by root 3 plus 1 times root 3 minus 1 will be root 3 square minus 1 square, and root 3 square is 3 plus 1 square is 1 minus 2 times root 3 times 1 will be 2 root 3 by 3 minus 1, and it is 4 minus 2 root 3 by 2, that is 2 minus root 3. It is x times 2 minus root 3, that is 2x minus root 3x. And if we draw a perpendicular from O on BC, suppose this point is N, then OM will be equal to NB. So NB, it is 2x minus root 3x. It is 2x minus root 3x. So CN, it will be equal to BC minus BN. So 2x minus 2x minus root 3x will be root 3x. And now in triangle CON, ON will be equal to MB, that is X. It is X. So tan theta will be equal to ON by CN, and tan theta is equal to ON is X and CN is root 3X, and tan theta is equal to X will get cancelled and it is 1 by root 3. That means theta is equal to 30 degrees.